Hello everyone. Today is Friday and now about 7 a.m. in Thailand. I get up at 5 o'clock a.m. every day for make the meditation and pray. After that, about 6:30, after finish with meditation and pray, I will go out from my house for take care of my adenium about pollinate and take water with adenium. But today have rain at the morning. I can go to outside and I saw some post of our friend at Ruth Adenium, and I think I can make a video for maybe some of my experience can make inspiration for our friend. I'm sure everyone we will love our plant, but we must understand one thing too. For one day we will lose them. I will try to say with you about two story of my experience. My English not good, but I will try to say it with you with my heart. I think our heart language is the language of world. Everyone will understand that. That is my belief, and I will try to say with you. I have to experience about adenium, and I would like to share to you. The first story. I have one children of green alibicum. This plant have high, tall only 20 centimeter, but very very beautiful, good form, good root, many many branch, and I love this plant so much. From that time, have one man want to buy this plant, and he can pay 20,000 baht, but I not sell her because that time I never think about sell plant before. I only love and I want to see they grow and more beautiful form and make I happy. This is my goal. I don't think about business or money at that time. I never. Okay. For children of green arbicum, I have very good take care, and I love this plant so much. But when we love something so much and we don't have know-how for take care, we will imagine at the wrong way or take something as mistake with plant. For me, I think adenium want to more fertilizer, and I love this plant so much. That's why I take more fertilizer to this plant, because I love so much, and I think the more fertilizer is good for adenium, for plant at my love. After I take more fertilizer to plant, after that, in the near time, the plant will have some root at rotten. And after I see the root have rotten, I not have experience more at that time. I try to cut some root as I can see. But at the next day, the all around roots have root rotten. And very fast for a few days, plant will change the color from green to brown color and very soft and die very, very fast. It make me very, very sad. I think you can understand about this. That's why I don't want to talk about you with fertilizer for adenium. Many friends sent message to me about what fertilizer had I use with adenium. Or someone asked about cow dung water. Cow dung water is very good for adenium, but you must know about timing of plant. And leaf or plants must green and fruit before take cow dung water. And that plant at we want to take cow dung water need to have a good health before. And this plant have received water every day or often before. Not every plant can take cow dung water. That's why I never tell you for take cow dung water for plant. I say I only like something at the cow dung at good for adenium, but have many many detail if you want to take cow dung water with plant. If we can control many many about health, about leaf, about plant have ready before receive a cow dung water is not as with plant. Okay, fertilizer too. When I start with adenium, I think if we know about a fertilizer, my plant will grow very fast and very beautiful more than other people. That is my opinion at that time. And that's why I think many many formula about fertilizer for adenium. But when I test with adenium many many times, it's not the results as not good for adenium. And I back to think about adenium at the desert, at the habitat. Its habitat, adenium not have more fertilizer, not have more rains, or no everyone protect water to them, but they can grow and have big size, but use a long time. After that, I will try to apply from habitat to our plant. I stop for take a fertilizer and try to understand about timing of plant. Fertilizer you can use fertilizer or cow dung. You can use with adenium, but you need understand about timing of plant. If you use at wrong timing as very dangerous with adenium. Okay, we will talk about this again later. Back to the point that I want to say with you at this video. I lose the first plant is children of green arabicum at the very very good form. That is make me very sad. Very very sad. I think everyone have feeling like me too. The next time I bought one big size of diamond crown, Thai so-called diamond crown. More than 10 years ago, the value of aluminium in Thailand have very high value, very high cost, very high price. I bought this plant big size about 120 centimeter pot, very big size for that time. And price at I bought 250,000 baht. And after I bought this plant, I must bring diamond crown back to my house from the Kolat province to Chiang Mai province, my place, more than 700 kilometers. And after that, about 1 month, one or 2 months, about that, this plant have the brown water out from the inside. And I think everyone know about when we see the black water or brown water out from the inside, it's not easy for hell aluminium, because this aluminium have big problem at the inside. I check at the plant have start to solve. If I cut at the half problem, it have a big hole, and the value of this plant will go down so much. I think you can understand about this. If I not cut, plant will die in the near future. This is a big experience of mine, because plant have high cost, high value, high price, and I am not a rich man. I use a loan from bank and credit card for buy this plant. For that time, I no idea for how to do, and I'm no sure at the near time plant will die. I decide for cut and clear at the inside, but the problem not stop, because plant have a very big size. Inside I try to clear, but it can grow to anywhere in plant, and in the near time plant will stop and die. At that time I have feeling the same with our friend at Luz Adenium at you love. I like and I same you. For that time I no idea for the future of Adenium of mine. I asked my wife about how to do with aluminium. We must stop or continue. This is very, very important for me. And my wife replied me at a good answer. She tell me, up to you. This word, it can make me have more power, because I use big money of our family for buy this plant, and I can decide by myself for continue or stop with adenium. And that time, if my wife say about we must stop adenium, and today not have lime adenium. Okay. And this is grow as I would like to tell everyone about this. Today, maybe we have big problem in our life, but if we stop, everything in the future maybe have a good future for you will stop too. Please ask your heart about if you are love with something. If you have really love with something so much, you must continue. You cannot give up. Don't give up, please. For me, after my wife tell me up to you, I think I will start with adenium again. And after that, I will be careful for fertilizer or take care adenium and understand them more. I know about all plants at my lab. One day they will die. One day I will die too. It's same with our plant, not different. Okay. For our friend, if you have something like me, please don't give up and go to continue to your point and to your goal. You can success with anything, with everything that you love, only you do it 100%. I never stop to learn. Today I will I still learn from plant, I still learn from natural, I still learn from everyone, I still learn from your post too. I learn about your idea, I learn about your thinking about your life, I learn anything. And I learn from Mr. JFR, Mr. John Franklin Roosevelt. Is one of my brother too. Everyone have a good idea that I can learn about Mr. John JFR. He's really worked hard with adenium and he's loved his plant so much, and he can do everything for his plant. And this is a lesson for me from Mr. JFR. He is one of my mother, and I learned about positive thinking, about love everyone from brother Steve. And he is admin from our group. I can learn so much about love everyone and positive thinking from him. And I can learn about respect everyone with all friends. I respect everyone. I know everyone love pen, love adenium. And everyone at love pen have a good heart too. I have many, many good friends. I cannot tell all the name in this video. When I have something, example, one time ago, I saw one post at the nun, she want to help buffalo at the owner will buy the buffalo for kill, and the nun want to help this buffalo, and she not have more money and she want to help. I post about this story to our group, and I can't believe our friend allowed to send money to me. For help this buffalo, and we can help this buffalo and still have some money, left some money for help all the cow too. And it's very beautiful story, and I want to share you as we can do for the world. Some friends sent more than 200 US dollar to me. She said with me, only me, the God, and her had know about this. She don't want everyone know about her name as she donated. This is I can't believe about this. And everyone's very, very nice person. I thank you so much for the God or Adedium at bring a very nice person to my life. This is one that I would like to tell you. If we love everyone from our heart, the more love and good things will come back to our life too. I would like to tell you about when I competition. After I learned with my master, I start to Adenium competition, and I can win all competition at I go to competition. Only one time as I lose the bonus, and 99% I success, and I have the number one at of my plan can win in Adenium contest. But you know, when I success with Adenium competition, in my heart, not success. Why? Because when we are success with Adenium in competition, my ego will grow big too. And I think everyone not in the level of mine. I very high and they very low. It make me not happy in my heart. In competition, I success, but in my heart, not happy. And big lesson in one competition, I will go to competition more than 800 kilometers. And my plan will competition with the champion, the old champion. At that time, the time is Golden Cow, and Golden Cow from the old champion. This is very beautiful and very high price. And this Golden Cow have many champion before. And my plan is very new. After competition, my plant can win with this plant. But I really happy. I really happy after I know about my plant can win the old champion, and my plant will go to new champion. I'm really happy when I see the owner of old champion. I can see I can see he has tear from his eye. I very happy, but he's very sad. I think it's not balanced. And for that time, this is a big lesson for me. For it's not good for me when I success with competition, but my heart have a big ego. It make me not happy in my heart. After that, I will learn more about plant. I will learn more about adenium, and I know something. Our plant can grow and beautiful, but our ego will go down. If we can do like this, we can see the happiness in our life. This is a real feeling that we can touch. I hope you understand about this. When our plant can have beautiful form more than other people, and we can help other people have they can make a plant have beautiful they can make adenium of them can have good form, they will happy and you will happy too. And if when my ego will down, go down, I am very happy more. But before my ego go high, but happy will down. This is a big lesson for me, and I wanted to share you. Today, I'm no ego, and I respect everyone. Everyone is my friend. Everyone is the good friend of mine. The Melissa, she is the boss of mine, and many friends. I cannot tell all the name to you at this video because all friends have very nice person, and I think you will very happy before die if you can touch love from everyone. They are very amazing for me, plant and humans. Thank you so much. Goodbye.